Hi friends, here we are going to see how to use a technique mesh analysis to solve a problem which is little bit different than that of our earlier problems. So let's see what the problem is all about. So here two batteries are given of voltage 20 and this is unknown battery V. Resistances are 6 ohm, 2 ohm, 3, 1, 4 and 5. We need to find out value of this V so that current flowing through loop 1, which is I1, equal to 0 ampere. So therefore, the problem is little bit different than that of our earlier problems. So I will consider loop number 1 like this and loop current I1. Same way, this will be I2 and this will be I3. Based on the direction of currents, the drops will be like this, plus minus, plus minus, plus minus for loop number 1. For loop number 2, plus minus, plus minus, plus minus. Loop number 3, like this. Batteries will have the polarities as they have given, plus minus, plus minus. So let's apply KVL to loop number 1. I will start from this point and come back to the same point. So plus minus, so it's a minus 6I1 plus minus, so minus 2I1 plus 2I2 minus 5I1 plus 5I3 plus minus. So it's a minus, but the value is not known. So I will write minus V, minus plus, plus 20 equal to 0. Now we want current flowing through the loop number 1 as 0. So I will substitute I1 equal to 0 in this equation. So this term will become 0, this term will also become 0. So I will get 2I2. Here also I1 is there, so this will also become 0. So only term left is plus 5I3, V I don't know, the constant 20 I will take to other side, minus 20, that will be equation number 1. Similarly, I will apply KVL to loop number 2. So I will trace this path, hence I will get minus 3I2 minus I2 plus I3 minus 2I2 plus 2I1 equal to 0. Again, loop number 1 will have the current equal to 0 because that is given. So I will substitute I1 equal to 0 so that this term will become 0 and finally I will get minus 3, minus 1 and minus 2 will become minus 6I2. I3 will remain as it is equal to 0. This will be equation number 2. Similarly, for loop 3, I will trace this path and I will get equation. So here I will write, apply KVL to loop number 3. So I will get minus I3